With a new Santa Fe, Grand Santa Fe, Tucson and i20 active, all Hyundai SUV or crossover models are either modernized or completely new on the market. Today we test drive the new Santa Fe with a 2.2-liter diesel engine.
The facelift has only made subtle changes to the appearance of the Santa Fe. The refined hexagonal grille at the front is now framed by new xenon headlights. There is also a new bumper, which features silver-framed LED daytime running lights and fog lamps. From the side, the newly designed alloy wheels catch the eye, which at a maximum of 19 inches really underline the dynamic look of the SUV. Changes at the rear are essentially limited to the new bumper and new LED tail lights.
The Santa Fe comes with three new engines, two diesel and one petrol. The diesels are either a 2-liter 150 brake horsepower four-cylinder or a 2.2-liter four-cylinder engine with 200 brake horsepower. The petrol engine is a 2.4-liter four-cylinder with 188 brake horsepower.
The 150 horsepower diesel is only available with a manual gearbox. The large diesel and petrol engines, however, let you choose from a manual or automatic gearbox.
Our test car is equipped with a bigger 200 brake horsepower diesel engine combined with a 6-speed automatic gearbox, and that fits the car perfectly. But if you use the sport mode, it can put a smile on your face as well.
Inside, special attention has been paid to material selection and finishing. In addition to this upgrade, which you really notice in the center console, the navigation system has also been modernized.
There are a lot of new driver assistant and safety systems on board of the Santa Fe right now. One is a 360 degrees camera system, which shows you your car from the outside from every angle. And this is very nice because it makes parking so easy.
In addition, the Santa Fe now has an autonomous brake assist. This warns the driver in the event of an impending collision and can even automatically initiate an emergency stop. The new blind spot warner works in combination with the lane change assistant to look for any potential hazards that may be in your way before and during a lane change maneuver. The new so-called rear cross traffic alert provides a 180-degree surveillance alert for potential cross traffic hazards while reversing. For more travel comfort, you can enjoy distance-controlled cruise control and, of course, the new infotainment system with digital radio, surround sound, and an updated navigation system.
The model design went well for the Santa Fe, but it's not the refreshed exterior design that makes the difference. Everything beneath the skin is what counts. With more modern engines and new driver assistance and security systems on board, this car is back in the market.